Oh my gosh, sorry. I just deleted this video. No! It was so satisfying when I poured it in. Okay, check out my last video if you didn't look at it. But, so, just to demonstrate, again, I don't know what I did. It's called Bottle Pop. Berry Blast. This one was fruit punch, really good. And I honestly poured it in and it was so satisfying. I am so sorry guys, but the last one was satisfying too. Like I said, you need a paper towel or a lid. I should have gotten a lid, but you're just gonna pour all of the powder in. And see this? Because it is ice, so it will never stay cool, you know? It'll never not melt, so. We're just gonna shake it up a little bit. Get it kind of looking like a pinky. Let me show you. Better not turn it off. Okay, I didn't. And see, it's kind of looking like that. Kind of tie-dye. Looks cute. Okay. Now, since the ice is good, we are going to try adding water. I understand, guys. You guys are probably like, no, it went all the way to the bottom. I get that. So it gives it that flavor. I'll check you guys back in, and I'll show you how much I drink. Okay, bye guys. Tell me if this is a good idea or not. You need to shake this. I didn't shake it, so this is kind of disgusting. Shake it. I said shake it with the lid, please. Okay, thank you guys. Bye, I'll show you how much I drink. Bye.